This is the Apple Vision Pro, and this is me playing VR chat on it thanks to ALVR. I can move around, navigate through menus, and enter any world, all possible with hand tracking. ALVR itself has been available on the Vision Pro for a while now, but the PCVR streaming app was brought to the Test Flight App Store very recently, making it 10 times easier to install and use. Once everything is set up, it takes one click and I'm in VR chat now. It took me a while to get used to the hand tracking controls, even now I'm still having tons of trouble, but you can actually move around and do VR chat things, like world hopping. I tried it out in this motorcycle world, and yeah, it's definitely finicky, but when it works, it works. And remember, you can play any SteamVR game on here, so here's Half-Life Alyx. Not everything works. For example, I can't for the life of me get the whole grabbing objects from far away thing to work. What does work though is being able to move my fingers around and walk around this place. I'm sure you can tell from the footage, but this whole hand tracking system definitely isn't a viable way of playing your games. If you have Knuckles controllers and base stations, you can actually use them, and from the footage I've seen, it works pretty well. Without them though, you're just stuck with your boring hands. And while it is possible to play your games with them, you probably shouldn't. The thing I can relate to the most is playing a game with a touchpad, and we all know how bad that can be. Another thing of note is that the PCVR games are being streamed from your computer, so the quality of your experience will depend on your internet. I've got a good enough internet, and even still, the resolution of the stream is not that good, even when I bump it all the way up in the settings. There's also sadly no support for the face and eye tracking features found on the Vision Pro, but I'm sure that's something that will definitely be added in the future. Speaking of the future, we already know that Virtual Desktop and Ivory, two other popular PCVR streaming software, plan to release their apps on the Vision Pro, and those will most likely have more features and be more fleshed out. But as of right now, this is what we have, so what do you think? Let me know in the comment section down below. Make sure to subscribe for more content like this one. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and take care.